Want to check what's downstairs?
Okay, you go and check.
What's it? What's it? Oh, we saw some stains here.
Oh my god, there's so many roosters
there. Oh. Okay, so today we are going to do another hotel series again, and we are at Fragrance!
Okay, so our room is like the second level.
Okay.
And this is our room card. It's a non-smoking room.
It's here.
Actually, I can smell like very strong cigarette smell.
Yeah, same.
But they say it's a non-smoking room, eh?
I think people secretly smoke inside. Okay, this is our room.
Wow, so hidden.
Okay, so we switch on all the lights already, but it's still quite dark, right?
Yeah, I think we need to open the curtain.
Okay.
Oh, much better.
Okay, so the reason we want to come to Fragrance Hotel today, right, is because previously we went to Hotel 81.
Yeah.
And then Hotel 81 and Fragrance Hotel is actually very similar.
Mm.
Both of them are like budget hotels.
And
usually people, right, will stereotype these two hotels as
hotel.
Like they come here to have fun. Okay, so we booked one night here and it cost us $108. As compared to Hotel 81 that I booked previously, right? This is like times two, eh?
Yeah, price. Honestly, I feel that it's not very worth it, like for a budget hotel.
Yeah.
Like for the amount, actually, you can book like a 3 to 4 star hotel.
Yeah. Okay, so it's time for a room tour. Okay, so there's a bed here, and if you realize, right, it's a platform bed. Eh?
Yeah, it's quite special.
So I think like people can put the luggages and their belongings below.
Oh, wanna check what's downstairs?
Okay, you go and check.
Okay lah, not very deep lah, not very scary.
And a window. I think the view is quite nice actually.
Huh? Really?
Greens, greens.
Okay, let's take a look at the view outside.
It's very therapeutic. And if it rains right, it'll be very romantic.
But there's not much view I think, because like we are at level 2.
Yeah. And you have a TV here also. I'm trying to on it. Yeah, it's working perfectly.
I want to watch Netflix, have or not?
Don't have eh.
Obviously don't have right.
But the control here got Netflix. You see?
So they also have a table here with like all the water and tea and coffee.
Mm.
Honestly, right, I feel like this room is actually quite big.
Yeah, you can book out here also eh. You know what kind of book out?
Hey. Hey, I realized they have this cupboard here. You want to open up to see?
Okay.
What's it? What's it?
Nothing.
Nothing.
They also got a hairdryer here. Now for the toilet. Ooh, actually quite big also eh.
Yeah.
But it's very dark.
Generally this room is quite dark, right?
Yeah. The toilet is quite big ah. Oh, but the Hotel 81 got bathtub. This one don't have.
But this one got what? Rain shower.
Wow.
It's not bad leh, actually.
So they have like all the usual stuff like the toothbrush, toothpaste, shower cap. Sorry guys, the toilet actually got nothing much to talk about. It's just a normal toilet.
Okay, so now we're on the bed and I'm gonna see how is it.
Actually it's not bad lah, huh?
Yeah, actually it's just like a very normal like mattress.
Mm.
But it's not like the soft kind, it's considered hard. But actually I realized something eh.
What?
There should be a curtain here one. So from the photo right, when I booked right, I saw a curtain.
Then where is it?
I don't know. Spoil lah. So with the curtain right, I think the vibe will be a lot more different.
Yeah, right? It's like you're trying to hide something.
Yeah, and somewhere it's so dark here. Okay, so since we are staying over right, we're gonna order some food because it's like close to 7.
Yeah.
Anyway, while waiting, right, we just want to share with you guys who have been using this series of skincare products from Acnederm. So you know, we've heard of this brand before, right?
Yeah.
And we're very happy because they are finally here in Singapore.
Mm-hmm.
So this brand is actually from Germany and the ingredients are all made from Europe.
And they have been around since 1929.
Yeah, very long ago. So they have two series, normal and sensitive, and we are using the sensitive series because our skin is more sensitive. And what we really like about it is that it's fragrance free. So for this skincare routine, we'll start off with the cleanser. And I really like this because like it's foam based.
Yeah.
So this cleanser can remove like makeup, dust, dirt particles and excess skin oils. So the next step is tonic. So the tonic, right, contains zinc, vitamin A and BHA. Next is this moisturizing lotion. So this lotion, right, has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory effect and it gives your skin a matte and glowing finish.
So lastly is the tinted spot treatment.
Yeah.
I like because it can help to cover my blemishes.
Yeah, and also help to clear your skin.
Anyway, these products, right, are recommended by dermatologists to help with acne issues.
And we also have a promo code for you guys and you can also go to the link in the description box below to find out more. Okay, so now we are gonna go collect our food. Yay!
Yay, our food! Okay, our food is here.
Okay, let's eat.
So we got ourselves burgers and fries.
Okay, so it's time for all your favorite segments.
Hey! We're gonna use our UV torchlight now.
Hey, very clean eh. I still never see any stains, to be honest, you see?
Huh? Wow, really very clean eh. Check the pillow.
Yeah. You see, don't have. You see, don't have eh. I'm very shocked eh, because this is the first time we didn't see any stain.
Very good leh, can we see the frame? So we have taken a closer look and there are actually some small stains.
Yeah.
But it's not very major.
Yeah.
Oh, we saw some stains here. But actually it's the wall, so it's okay. The
yeah.
More important part is the bed, which is very clean.
And the bed frame.
Okay, so that's the end of the room tour.
We are gonna go shower and rest.
Yeah, today has been really fun.
Yeah, so let us know which hotel you want us to go next.
Leave down in the comment box below. Okay, so remember to subscribe to us and click on the notification bell button so you get notified when we upload new videos.
And don't forget to follow us on our Instagram and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!